Hello, it's Bonnie here, and I am doing a video of the blood moon. Okay, this is as close. This is as close as I can get to it, obviously. I can't get any closer because if I could, that would be creepy, right? You don't want me any closer to the moon. People here are looking at me and they think I'm crazy because I'm talking to myself, but oh well. And this is the rest of the lookout.
Yeah, that looks pretty nice out that way, really.
Yeah, it's nice.
Yeah. It does make the city look nice, even though when you're up close it just like doesn't feel like that.
Feels like a boring city at first.
Yeah.
Very but much from a distance it looks nice.
Mm. I'm wanting to go nick off behind one of the trees and take a leap.
I don't know if people are watching that.
You can try.
Are you able to hold the camera?
Here's okay, camera. Here, say hi to the camera. I can't even see
Hello.
You.
Hello. Can you? Hi. Oh, you can't see me?
No. I can hear you, but I can't see you. Okay, see ya.
All right, I'm just going to go to the toilet.
Okay, my friend's just gone to the toilet. And there's a lot of people here who came to see the view of the moon. Here I am, I'm back at the moon. It's nice and it's not affecting my moon. They say the blood moon can affect your mood. Well, it ain't happening yet. I'm waiting for you to affect my mood. Cause I'm a moody lady. Come on. And the stars look like they're twice. This place would look creepy if nobody was here. But there's a lot of people. This is the city at night. Can you believe it? Red City looks this good at night? Oh my god. And the moon is back. Now I'm tired of looking at the moon. Because I have been looking at it for so long. I got red wrist and I brought it here, but it wasn't very tasty. Here it is, it's back. Oh, okay, bye bye, moon.